So I've been married 3 times. You know, I could, you know, talk about the pain. I think that's been kind of a liberation. Well, I mean, I'm 75 now, but I have a lot of peace of mind, and I don't know. I wish your generation a lot of luck, and yeah.